bridge closed the roads to anybody but emergency traffic. Township came to our rescue.